this is really incredible. The sounds translate so well into this space. It's very smooth and open and sounds big. And it sounds good no matter where you are.
This is a place where any music you can imagine can be realized. And it's a dream come true in so many ways. And it can make other people's dreams come true if you come here and record.
You have created truly a world-class facility. And, you know, arguably maybe better than... It might be one of the best rooms mm-hmm. in the world. There's no question.
One, two, three, four.
One of your horn players came up to me and said, "I'm having fun." So that's a good sign. I said, "So am I. I'm having fun too."
It's just flowing. 328.
It was just a really great day because very challenging music. We had to, anything that I wanted to ask the orchestra to do, they immediately caught on. Because it's not just enough to play an instrument well. You have to be able to respond to instruction. The instruments you have here sounded great. I loved your tambourine, but the bass drum is great. The acoustics in the hall are great. Great, great working environment. Because it's so great to see so many people out there excited and like they catch on. You can just hear the brilliance of the orchestra and it gets to showcase the brilliance of the playing. And yeah, it's just, that's a great day. So exhausting, no. Exhilarating, yes.
To say, just speaking selfishly, mm-hmm. I'm very honored to be more or less the first one to actually record with all you guys music in this the new version of this beautiful facility. So it's quite an honor for me.